Thank you. Time now for our Sunrise Smart Start.
We're tracking a developing story out of Rochester where one person is dead after a late night shooting outside the Cedarwood Towers apartment building. This was around 10:30 last night. Police say the victim is a 26-year-old Rochester resident. Investigators did have a person of interest in custody at the scene, but we're told no one has been charged.
The Monroe County Sheriff's Office issuing search warrants for two vehicles involved in a deadly crash. Investigators say 41-year-old Dilek Ogut of Greece was killed when her vehicle was struck by a car Monday on Clarkson-Parma Town Line Road. Anyone who saw a green Hyundai Santa Fe SUV in the area prior to that crash is being asked to call 911.
The case against 22-year-old Jordan Campbell has been waived to a grand jury. Campbell is accused of vehicular manslaughter, assault, and drunk driving. He was originally scheduled to appear in court today. Deputies say he was speeding on Clay Road in Henrietta last Thursday night when he missed a turn and slammed into a sound barrier along 390. One passenger was killed, two others injured, one critically. Campbell was also injured and remains hospitalized.
Well, Teddy Geiger, who grew up here and is now a chart-topping songwriter, will be on CBS This Morning today. Geiger was once a teen pop star. She and singer Shawn Mendes are up for a Grammy Award, Geiger's first. CBS This Morning sat down with Geiger to discuss what it's like to work with Mendes. Catch the interview on CBS This Morning, which begins in a matter of minutes here after sunrise.
Yes, it does. A lot of talent there. All right, so if you've been waiting for snow, you are going to like the forecast.
Yeah, the forecast will be music to the ears of many who are snow lovers. 3 to 6 inches of snow between today and tomorrow morning, mainly from southern Monroe County into Wayne County, northern Cayuga County, also Wyoming County. Taking the lion's share of some of this lake snow. Much of this will fall this evening and into tomorrow. And that is why we have in pink winter storm warnings for Wayne and Wyoming County. In purple, we have the winter weather advisories for Monroe and Ontario counties. You can see that snow already blossoming across the area. It'll fade a little bit this morning, only to pick up later this afternoon and into tonight with temperatures right around freezing. Old man winter making a comeback.
All right. I guess we expected this to happen.
I guess we did.
Thank you so much. And thank you for watching News 8 at Sunrise.
Our next update.